Hello, this is Krillian, and welcome to episode 36 of my Let's Play XCom Enemy Within, The Long War on Normal Difficulty, as we are going to go and do some data recovery. Let's see what we have to do. We're going to go and launch.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
Facing a large building that will require entry. We'll bring that. Another infantry. We'll bring this guy and save general for later. We'll bring out assault. A medic. We'll bring Caesar. I'm trying to save some of my really good people for later. And you're wounded. Let's bring another infantry. You can have a laser rifle. And the vest for this one. I don't know if you can kidnap the dude, so that might be interesting to find out. Yeah. Can I have a laser rifle? I'm gonna make items available. You. Gallon laser. Okay. Looks like that's everyone. Let's go see what we have to do. Now we've changed the difficulty, so I'm not
touching
sure
down.
How many enemies to expect, or if they're just the numbers stay the same.
We've detected an exalt cell based in Canada. It looks like our operative will need assistance in securing the enemy data.
That's the bank building. It's not necessarily my favorite one to hold. I'm gonna go ahead and launch this mission and see what we have. Looks like we're coming in the front, but you doesn't always mean much.
Our operative was in position to transmit the data they'd acquired when Exalt forces moved into their AO. The encoder is currently shielding our transmitter's position, but if Exalt manages to hack the encoder, they'll be able to locate the transmitter. If they hack both, any hope we had of recovering the data intact will be lost. New objective received.
Okay, so dealing with the encoder is always a waste of time. Like, going in there just serves no purpose. We're just gonna go and get good positions and hold this, where we have a better defensive area anyways. So you...
That's affirmative.
Right there. See if
enemy in sight!
Yep. I'll hold off on you for the moment. You.
Aye, aye, Commander.
64, 49. That is a bad one. This time it's so much. I'm not feeling the difficulty.
Negative damage!
Yeah, I want to kill the guy that can hit all the. See if we can finish him, it'll be good. Nope, that'd be too easy.
Adjusting sights.
You.
Moving out.
Come to here. Oh. Let's not use you quite yet.
You on my way! Fight.
You can maybe kill this guy, so let's see if you get lucky. You left him on one due to armor.
On my way.
Exalt has a number of communications relays nearby. If our operative can get in close to one and use the encryption keys recovered with the enemy data, they should be able to temporarily disable Exalt's comm systems.
That they can.
That should throw them off. It will take Exalt's people some time to get their communications back up and running.
Okay. I am gonna run and gun you, because they can't start you this turn anyways.
Heading to that location. Enemy in sight.
That was a concern.
They're moving to flank me!
But again, they're not going to be able to fire at you. So...
taken care of!
We can do maybe some things in the hopes of getting better shots next time. Two down, six to go.
Bye-bye.
Roger, Dodger.
Then you'll get some shots next time. We have another thing to cut off guns over here. Another gun cut off thing right there. Okay, you.
Roger that.
You take this full cover. That does seem kind of wasteful, doesn't it? Let's see if we can end this guy. No, not even close. You.
Position confirmed.
Finish this guy one last time. Good. Good.
See you in hell.
You can fire, so we will take your shot. One more down.
Bye bye.
Yeah. I'm gonna double tap back to here in the hopes you can see. Next turn. You see no one.
Good copy. Moving on target.
You.
Location confirmed.
You.
Stepping off.
You.
Stepping off.
We need to kind of swing a wide round, around wide. They'll get to the encoder soon, probably. But again, it doesn't matter. And as long as we stop them from happening now, we're good. We better get some overwatch.
Incoming fire!
We have some good full cover spots, which are awesome to have. Two overwatches in the building.
We've got a wave of new signatures closing on Strike One, Commander. Multiple hostiles inbound.
Well, that's fine. It's a thing. We have at least five turns to make our way over here. Okay. You. Seventy-two on him. Let's try this one. Oh, that's poor. Yeah, that was poor. Did not realize he had covering watch on his overpass. Okay. Finish this dude, please. Okay, so...
hurrah!
Can't quite handle that yet. Take the one shot you can. get some damage on him. You have 2 shots on this guy. May take more than that, sadly. Wow.
That's a load of bull.
I agree. I agree that it is a load of bull. Wow. We're having trouble finishing off dudes here. She got one. That's good.
Nailed him.
Double time.
Come all the way around to there. You. I'm just gonna reload.
Rock and roll. Heading to that location.
Come to there. I guess you can reload.
We're green to go.
You. Oh, so if I move there, they can easily flank him.
Moving out.
Up to here. Really? How is he seeing me? Holy cow. Kill myself. That was bad. Okay.
Damn, that was close.
Yeah, if you'd have killed him, it would have been a lot less of a problem. Okay, well there he moved, so no overwatch from them.
I'm taking fire!
Full cover is saving us a lot if we're not dumb enough to provoke those reaction shots. Miss.
Incoming over here!
Thank goodness. Okay. So, where can I bring you? Who will do the most good? Let's not deal with you yet. We're not gonna worry about him. We're not getting overrun.
I'm on the move. Here.
Should I spin the villain? No, I think I overwatch. You. 67 or 72? We'll take the 72.
Kill confirmed.
That's a good choice. You're not doing anything yet? You. 59. It says I see 2, but I can only shoot at 1. And that missed.
No way that just happened.
I agree. Oh, I probably should have actually done the other guy. Oh, shot it first.
Oh, shot
that
wide!
That was a bad choice by me. Okay. Now if you
negative
can
ammo.
Get this
I'm spent.
One, oh.
Let's yeah. Do this!
Do you want to spin this now? Yeah, I do.
Enemy communications are down. That should keep Exalt busy for a while.
Get you.
Headed there
come
now.
Here and kill my badly wounded officer.
Come on, time to cowboy up.
Then you.
I'm rolling.
And here. And you can overwatch. And you?
On my way. Go hot. Go hot.
Okay, so we see two dudes there. If I bring you here, it should be clear open shot. So you're gonna run and gun?
Stick and move, stick and move.
Right,
yes, Commander.
There. 85 or 73, we'll go with the 85 sniper rifle guy. Oh, that
damn
was a poor miss.
Enemy is still alive.
They don't get fired as this round, so that's a useful thing.
We've got new contacts moving in, Commander.
Really? Wow. That would have been a nice one to hit.
Target's still up. I'm all out.
Okay. Well, ain't that a pretty party? Huh. You might be able to kill that guy. That would be useful. Okay. We're putting it right there.
Batter up!
Awesome. Okay, you. Let's hold off on you. Okay. 72. Well, worried about those guys. Let's start with this guy. And hope we get oh.
Weapon sucking ammo, fast. Enemy is still alive.
Yeah, you're really supposed to off them.
Negative. Weapons dry.
Or not you. You. Start with a shot on this guy. That's good. .55, 100. See, that's what we want. We want to be able to auto kill.
Hostiles pacified.
Okay. Yeah. 96 or 100. That's definitely the one we want.
He's down.
Okay. You see him. Him. You. I put you here.
Moving out.
Right there. There is 49. Okay. Hope this one hits. Okay, that was a good one.
Kill confirmed.
You. Guys, one hitbox. 50-50 basically chance. Obvious miss.
Out of ammo here.
Okay.
Damn it! Missed the target.
You. Just reload from where you are.
I'm ready.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna put you here. Your shotgun is just not very good. Using it as a threat is basically the best thing I can do. Okay.
Incoming fire.
That's good. Overwatch, that's fine. Hey, that works. You are not moving, I need you to stay alive. You need a reload.
Rock and roll!
You need a reload.
Good to go.
You.
No longer a threat.
Okay, you. Come to here.
Double time.
Gotta get an angle on some of these guys. They're all over there. Means if I dash to like right here, they shouldn't be able to see me. So I need a dash to there. I think I'm gonna come to
moving to designated coordinates.
Should avoid all line of sight. You. Hold off on you for a moment. You.
Position come confirmed.
Well, you saw something for a moment. You can overwatch for now. You. I'm going to have you hunker down. You.
Moving to position.
Go to there. And then to here. Okay.
Shut up. Listen. That all you got?
So they're shooting at him. So
it looks like this is the last of the hostile reinforcements, Commander. We just need to hold out a little longer.
That's a poor place for that guy to come in. Okay. So this is full cover here. I think you can get to there without being
heading to that location.
Okay, well, overwatch, I guess.
I'm rolling.
Right there. You got overwatch. You.
Running.
Go to there.
Let's do this.
Here.
Let's do this.
Move to this full cover and watch the flank where we know they're coming from.
Copy that.
If you come to right there, steady your weapon. Actually, you can just reload.
Good to go.
You.
Headed there now.
Okay, good. You can see someone. Can you hook a grenade? It might hit them. Can't throw that one. That would hit this guy. Can I get the other guy is the question. Might as well do that then.
Eat this!
You just move through it, please, cargo. Okay, you. I want you to stay safe. Just take the easy way. Miss.
Missed!
Okay, they're hacking it, but again, now they're not hacking it. They were hacking it and decided not to. Holy cow. They caught you.
Damn it, missed the target. I'm alright.
Oh, thank goodness. Okay. You. First thing I need is you to find that perfect spot again. Because this will hopefully kill the
dude. Hoorah!
Nope, did not kill the dude on Overwatch. Okay, you need to move. Because I really need you to kill this dude on Overwatch.
I'm about to start keeping score.
You have double tap, that's awesome. I need you to kill this dude too for being really bad. You did not succeed with that one.
Sprint and spray.
Okay.
Good copy. Moving on target.
I may try to zap this guy. See if we can get an interrogation. Nope. Can't. So we're gonna hold off on you for a moment. You?
Just on the move.
You need healing desperately.
Moving out.
Here. Can Overwatch. You can Overwatch.
On the move.
Here. You heal.
This? Oh, it's gonna hurt.
Oh, it did. 9-point crit. Almost took out my... Dude. Okay. We're taking the assured kill.
See you in hell.
Yeah. See if we get lucky.
Negative ammo. I'm spent.
Yeah.
Heading out.
Go there. No one seems to be in that area. You go all the way to the corner. Overwatch.
Got it.
Steady your gun. I'm just gonna reload you.
Ready to engage.
Apparently you can now do that on Overwatch. You Overwatch.
Moving.
Overwatch. You're too important. so you can overwatch. What? I didn't think it was on fire. Wow. That was awfully poor.
Rock and roll.
Okay.
What the heck? Overwatch.
10-4.
Kind of stunned. I truly did not think that thing was on fire.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Apparently, I needed to pay slightly better attention to it.
Haul an ass.
You come over to here.
Shh. I think I heard something.
You were doing so well. And then we back
on the move.
That.
On my way.
Yeah, she can't do the thing.
Already there.
Headed there now.
You overwatch from where you are.
Heading to that location.
Steady your gun. That's just disappointing.
Solid copy.
Overwatch. You come to here.
Moving out.
Haul an ass.
Stepping
this
off.
Be good cover. You overwatch. You
stepping off.
Stay there.
On the move.
I'm just kind of stunned that I lost that dude that way.
Heading out.
You might as well move forward and reload your gun.
Let's do this.
Yeah, it's in the killing himself. I swear it's not.
X-ray spotted. Oh,
not where I was thinking they were going to come from. Well, there are more than that group must have just been hiding there the whole time.
ET's trying to crawl up my flank!
Okay. Finish this one, please. One down.
He's down!
I don't think we can see another one, but sure, shoot him. Nope, you did not.
Ah, damn it!
Huh. Sure, run and gun.
Hunt him down. Solid copy, Commander.
Hopefully we get 100% on this dude right here. And not the one I was looking for. And I missed.
Adjusting sights.
Okay. You're gonna stay solid for now.
On the move.
Here. '86 or '63. We'll try this one. Okay, you. Finish him. Nope.
Damn it.
Okay, try finishing him again.
Negative ammo. I'm spent. Damn it. Missed the target.
Move into position.
Okay, you come here on Overwatch.
Moving. Enemies in sight.
Okay. Arg.
Roger, Dodger.
You need to be there. You can hunker down to work. Okay. You. Open up with some holo targeting. And finish him off.
Out of ammo here.
Dead and gone.
You reload.
Let's rock.
You.
Stepping off.
Open the door. What happened to the dude that was right here?
On the move.
Overwatch.
Moving to designated coordinates. There.
Really? How did he have line of sight on us if we didn't have line of sight on him? That's bogus.
Position confirmed.
That was bogus.
Quiet. Did you hear something?
Kill him, please. Nope.
Ah, damn it.
Cover my flank! What? No! What's happening?
Didn't you panic?
No! This isn't right! This
wow,
isn't right!
A lot of people. Okay.
On the move.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Give me some luck. I got some fabric here. Oh, well, I hit him. Just didn't finish him.
Okay.
Do you see him? Okay, give him another one. That's
got
one less.
Negative ammo. I'm spent.
You come to
stepping
here.
Off.
I don't know why he steadied his weapon there. Okay, ran out into the open. That was kind of weird. Do we need to kill him this turn?
Ready to rock.
Okay, we'll start with you. You.
Yeah.
something to
Headed
do.
There now.
Kill this guy. Pretty sure that's what the medic
got. Weapon sucking ammo, fast.
Copy that.
No, we'll hold off on that. So apparently I can't attempt this stun.
Position confirmed.
We really need to kill this dude. Okay.
Hoorah!
Apparently that's not it.
Understood. Moving out. X-rays spotted.
Okay, that's horrible.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Yeah.
Headed there now.
I may not be able to get far enough to see my medic. The fire. Okay, no, they're double moving. Wait, he can probably shoot medic. Oh no, he double moved. Thank goodness. You have to reload.
Oh yeah! I'm rolling.
Feel free to get as lucky as you can. That's pretty lucky.
See you in hell.
You've done it, Commander. Exalt's troops are down and we've secured the transmitter. Well done.
Okay, we only lost the one. Killed 22. And we only lost that one because of the cart. And he was still too low level to only have 5 hit points. Without that error, which was totally self-inflicted, which was both of the time of silence. And then we could have. We would have been fine. Well. Yeah, lots of wounded though.
Intel decryption completed. Recalculating possible Exalt facility locations.
Okay. Yes, that I'm willing to do.
Commander, we have multiple reports of new abductions in progress. The locations are marked on the hologlobe.
Well, this will be our next episode next week. I was so sad that it went the way it did, but we were doing okay up till... with the exception of the car bomb, I think that went well. I disagree with the ready thing. That was annoying. But didn't have a scout to bring along. Anyways, we're going to end here. Like and subscribe. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them below. Otherwise, I'll talk to you later. Adios.